I want to get to Kayla Tausche now from the White House, where we have some news. Kayla.
David, three sources tell me that the White House has drafted an executive order that would suspend the issuance of new temporary work visas for overseas hires, and it could target participants in cultural and work exchange programs and programs allowing companies to access specialized skills from international workers. So this is the J-1 program, the H-1B program, and others that could be swept up in this. The policy as it's drafted would not rescind visas that have already been issued, I'm told. The effort is led by Stephen Miller and Ken Cuccinelli, the immigration hardliners within the administration. I'm told it has support from the president, but mixed reception among principals. And a White House official tells CNBC no final decision has been made. But if the president decides to move forward, the order could be finalized as soon as this weekend in advance of his rally in Tulsa tomorrow. The argument that the White House is making here is that jobs occupied by international workers should go instead to American citizens, especially when unemployment is this high. Now, there may be exceptions for companies who can prove a specified need. It's unclear exactly what the duration of the suspension will be if and when it is finalized. There will certainly be pushback from resorts, theme parks, restaurants, all of these sectors that rely on these programs for workers during seasonal surges, as well as families who rely on the au pair program for childcare. We will bring you more as we have it, but certainly this would be quite a shakeup for many companies who rely on these programs.